Hi, this is Chris from Cricut. I'm going to walk you through the process of using Design Space to cut a vinyl sticker on your Cricut Joy. I'll be using the Design Space desktop app. We'll start in the upper right-hand corner of the screen by clicking New Project, and then move to the left-hand toolbar and click Images to access our Images library. I'm going to search for an image in the search bar at the top of the screen. Scroll down, select the image I want, and insert it into our canvas. Here I want to talk about image size. Cricut Joy can cut images with dimensions of 4.5 inches by 48 inches. So you can see if we go over that limit, we get a warning on the right side of the screen. I'm going to make my image a little smaller and continue by hitting Make It in the top of the screen. Design Space here wants to know how I'm going to load my materials for the project. Since I've got smart materials, which are made for cutting without a mat, I'm going to click Without a Mat, and then continue in the lower right-hand corner of the screen. Here on the material screen, you'll see that since I've selected smart materials, which are made, as I said, for cutting without a mat, only those materials are selectable. So I'm going to select Smart Vinyl Permanent, and now Cricut Joy is blinking, which tells me it's time to load my material into the machine. From here, you simply follow the green button prompts, cut the material on the Cricut Joy, take it out of the machine, remove it from the adhesive backing, and the last step is to apply your sticker.